Welcome to my home. My name is Tom Slepička and today I would like to invite you for brand new exciting online cooking series since our last one just successfully completed. Same like the previous series, I'm organizing this one together with National Czech and Slovak Museum and Library. These classes are taught live and online utilizing communication platform Zoom. So doesn't matter where you live, you can join us. And it's super simple. All you need is a computer, laptop, tablet, smartphone, or even your landline. And we will always gladly help you if you have any questions. Same like in previous series, even this series will have 5 classes and we are going to focus on classic and modern Czech and Slovak cuisine. Soups were always very successful during our previous cooking classes. For that reason, first class will be dedicated to 2 soups which we didn't teach before. First will be creamy broccoli soup, but totally without touch of flour. And second will be potato soup with sautéed mushrooms. In second class, we are going to prepare traditional Czech beef goulash, which will be served together with side dumplings. It will be very different from your American goulash, and I promise that it will be a real treat. Third class will bring us directly to Czech streets. We are going to prepare one of the most favorite and beloved Czech street food of all time. I am talking about the langoš, which is a traditional large fried bread which can be served just with salt and pepper, all with various toppings, including the sweet ones. In class number 4, we are going to prepare delicious Czech rye bread with a caraway seed. I will lead you step by step to the whole process so you will succeed. And final class number 5 will be all about traditional Czech band cake. In Czech Republic, we call it mramorová bábovka and it's a super delicious dessert which is easy and fun to prepare. And now let me tell you a little bit about how it works. About a week before class, you will receive preparation list which include which ingredients needs to be prepared, which tools needs to be prepared and what step needs to be taken. And you will of course receive also the full recipe. On the day of the class, you will get chance to cook with me side by side. I will be there to answer any of your questions and guide you to make sure that you will reach perfect results. Any participant of our class will receive complete recording of the class after class it's completed, so you can rewatch part of the class anytime you want in the future. You can buy each class individually, or you can purchase 5 classes in the significantly discounted bundle, which come also with a free gift. Individual class costs just $25 for a member of Czech and Slovak National Museum and $30 for non-member. Every participant also received 10% discount in the award-winning museum store, which is also available online. And because we would like you to get excited and join us for a whole series of 5 classes, we have prepared a special offer for you. Members of Czech and Slovak Museum will pay just $100 for a bundle of all 5 classes and non-members will pay just $120. That means you are going to receive 1 class totally free. You will also receive a $10 gift card to museum store and $10 gift card to my cookery store available on my blog cookingwithfamily.com. So by purchasing whole series, you will receive 1 class totally free and also $20 worth of gift cards. This cooking series, same like the previous one, wouldn't be possible without generous support of Great America Financial Services. And that means that 100% of the ticket sales go to support the mission of National Czech and Slovak Museum and Library. So please, let us preserve Czech and Slovak culture in the United States by participating in this cooking series. And I am going to see you soon because first class starts already on May 19th.